Gill can't come up with it. They've been on for a minute and 15 seconds, this line, on the power play, and they lose the puck and step on. Going to come shorthanded. Up now to Nash, cutting for the net. He scores! Rick Nash scores. The Penguins stayed out. Long, long shift. And Nash ends up scoring for the Rangers, and it's 5-3 with 5:15 to go.
You know how you have that bad feeling sometimes, Mikey? This power play just gave me a bad feeling.
Yeah.
Too many turnovers, too many lazy plays, a couple turnovers by Crosby. This is a turnover by Malkin. As Letang broke his stick, he was standing at the bench waiting for a stick to go back into the play. And at that time, Malkin just blindly threw a cross-ice pass that gets picked off by Stepan. He's off to the races, gets it up to Nash, who joins him, and he goes backhand, forehand around the right pad of Vokun, and it's now 5-3.
Pressure on Letang. Kunitz to Malkin. To Letang, who breaks the stick on the shot. Up the boards, Haglund with a hit, and a clear by Delzato. Good play, but an intercept by Malkin. Lost it to Stepan, who breaks in. Stepan with Nash. Nash to the net. He scores! Rick Nash, his first goal. It's a New York Ranger, a shorthanded goal.
Derek Stepan makes the play, breaks it up, goes the other way, and then just a one-handed pass. And there's that strong play by Nash on his off wing. Watch how he protects the puck with his left leg. Lifts up his left leg, protects the puck with it, and then makes a strong movement with the good hands, puts it in. So the Rangers within two.
The big man has got the hands. His 15th career shorthanded goal.
Off the bench. Take a look at the turnover right at the blue line. Nash is going to come streaming off the bench right here. He's the man with speed. Stepan says, sees that. And he's got great presence, big long legs. Watch how he spreads the legs, protects that puck against Sidney Crosby's stick. Gets the big left leg out there and just maneuvers it around the right pad of Vokun for a shorthanded goal. Nash.
He is due to put one in.
Good lead to Richards. Drops it back to Nash. Moves into Gavrik. Nash gets it front. He scores! The Joe Micheletti prediction comes through seconds after. What a move by Nash to the net. 2-1 Rangers.
Boy, if you don't have perfect positioning on him, he uses that size and his abilities. This is just a spectacular goal. Hedman is big. He's got long reach. That's just a spectacular goal. I should have said it 5 games ago, I guess. I mean, that is just a thing of beauty. My gosh, what a goal. What a goal. How many goals like that do you see in the league? You just don't see many like that.
And that is typical of the game, the way he has played down through the years.
Yeah. With 20 seconds remaining, Hedman fires in front. The Rangers take over. Out comes Haglund. He's got 2 goals. There's a shot by Nash. He scores. This will be Nash's goal this time. He makes it 5-1 with 8.3 to play.
And it was not a shorthanded goal, although it started out with a rush, and you'll see it was taking that quick shot up over the blocker glove of Lindbach. Kind of looked like it handcuffed the young goaltender. 19:51 will be the time for Rick Nash in his third.
And McDonough will bring it out. Now it's Richards going to the net. It's Nash! He scores! It doesn't get much better than that. Rick Nash capping off a terrific return to the lineup.
come up the ice. And a beautiful pass coming up right here from Richards. Excellent pass and the finish by Nash. It started with the defensive plays in their own zone. It finishes.
Nash to step on to Delzato. Now to Gabber. To Nash. He shoots. He scores!
About quick puck movement. Delzato, the only defenseman out there. What passing. And you get the penalty killers to have to turn and defend. Here's our Lexus super slow-mo look at that shot.
Toward the net, saved by Lundqvist. And the Rangers clear out. Here comes Nash. Moving in. Nash shoots. Score!
That takes a block shot and then a save by Lundqvist. Here's the save through a maze of perfect people and then just a quick outlet by Girardi. And here comes Nash. He found himself with some room. Quick release. Perfect shot just inside the post. What a shot. Just over the pad.
Rangers leading 3-2. Game was tied 2-2 into the first. Step on. Nash to the net. He was hooked. He scores! Another brilliant move by Rick Nash. 4-2 Rangers.
And Sam, bad change by the Flyers. You'll see a defense change. 44 has to stay on that side. That leaves Nash wide open on the other side, gets hooked on the play, but uses his strength to keep control. There's the hook. That would have been a penalty. And then the move as Brzgalov thought he had enough time to poke check him. And as we saw Callahan earlier.
With what's going on out there.
Loose puck comes in front where McDonough had jumped. McDonough the defenseman. Now Hagelin. Long drive by Stepan, score!
It deflected in either off of Hamerlick or perhaps the Ranger.
And this building is quiet with Ottawa jumping out to the 2-0 lead. Delzato to Nash. He moves in and shoots. He scores! Rick Nash gets the life back in the garden. With his ninth goal of the season, and it's not the third period.
What's
yet.
Going on? Now, on this particular shot, this will hit the defenseman Greiba's stick before it goes in. Here comes the shot. Greiba's there and reaches out. Either hit his stick or did it hit Gonchar? Greiba, I believe, and you can see what happened to the puck. Knuckle up, down. Leonard had problems with it. Huge goal for the Rangers. They get the crowd back into it. The Rangers get back to within a goal.
Here by Ponikarovsky. Pass ahead. Taken here by Rick Nash. Walks in on Hedberg. He scores! Rick Nash. And for the third time tonight, the Rangers have a lead.
Here, steal by Stepan. He'll get it back out to Girardi for the shot. I heard post. It seemed off the post at some point. Might have gone off of Brzgalov as well. Girardi across ice, step on in the slot all the way through. Nash shot, and he scores. A laser from Nash, who was dumped after he scored, but the Rangers get the first goal. It's 1-0 as Nash picks up his team leading 11.
Delzato back in Girardi. Rink wide pass, step on back in front. Nash beats and shoots, scores! Rick Nash fires it home, and the Rangers lead 1-0.
Gord, this is all Derek Stepan all the time. Fundamentals on the forecheck. Stick on the ice, not in the air. Team that tries to reverse it, he can't. Good decision by Stepan, keep the play alive. Off the outside of the right poke, play still alive. Move the puck smartly, find the dead spot in coverage. There's Rick Nash, there he is, poke.
high blocker. Derek Stepan, the pride of the University of Wisconsin. Shattuck St. Mary's are now in New York Rangers setting up Rick Nash. What a goal. What a fundamental play and a 1-0 lead for the Rangers.
And for Rick Nash, that is 300 career goals. That's his 11th of the season.
Now behind that, Hagelin trying to center Reed. Broke it up, but Stepan got it back. Gets it to Hagelin again. This line has been difficult to handle. Nash got it in front and scores!
Wins it back. Stroman up towards to Callahan. Callahan ties the game in the second period with a shorthand goal. It's Nash. Turning, shooting, scores!
New York Rangers, but Marc-Andre Fleury has just been better. And it was Broussard who tried that bank pass, so oof, we're not over, we're not done yet.
But they score off the draw. Nash fired it in. It hit Fleury and went in behind him, and the Rangers have tied the game on a face-off win. Rick Nash, we talked about him being their game-breaker. Well, he gets the goal to tie it up. And I don't know if that'll count as a power play goal. There was 1 second left.
Yeah, it won't be, Staggy. It'll be a couple seconds. Should have come off that. And it's just a clean face-off win against Sutter. And there's the screen by Callahan. Sutter wanted to play the puck with his hand. Look, he reaches down, and he did touch it with his hand. There could have been a penalty. It could have been blown dead right there. Instead, the play continues, and it's a shot and a goal. It could have been a penalty and a whistle right away because Sutter played that faceoff. I thought touched it with his glove hand. It should have been blown dead right there.
He looks toward the net. A pass in front to Nash. He turns, he shoots, he scores! Rick Nash, it's a power play goal. It's 3-0 Rangers.
And it started with Nash when he carries the puck over the blue line. Here he comes. There's the pass right there. Gets it back to Zuccarello. Now they've got a little time. Zuccarello waits for Nash to get back in the open. And then Nash with that patented spinorama move. Here's the play. So now Zuccarello has time, and Nash kept working to get in.
This was behind both Wilds and Van Riemsdyk. Here's Nash trying to drive the net. He does! Scores! Rick Nash put that right leg out and dared you to try and take it wide, and it's jammed into the net.
And this all starts at the other end. You're going to see Grabowski here. Instead of going wide and creating some depth on the offense, he'll carry the puck right into the middle of the ice and then get trapped. And that creates the counterattack back for the Rangers. And then Nash, as you mentioned, Joey, he's good at this. He does his thing. Just takes the puck to the net. And then Reimer loses his post. And the right foot there protects the puck. And then he just sweeps it right into the net. Reimer doesn't really see it until it's in.
They're going to look at this to see if there was a kicking motion.
I don't think so.
It looked more like he was trying to stop.
Just went with it.
And went with it.
But we'll take a couple more looks at it. But again, the play by Grabowski at the other end really started this rush off for Nash. Here's another look. I think he just kept going, but we'll have another peek one more time, see if we can catch some more angles here. No kicking motion there. I don't think the blade left the ice. Less from that angle. There's a little bit on that last angle. Now it's a discussion. That last angle gives us a bit of a discussion. The others, not so much. The last one, not that one, fellas. That other one you showed us just before this one, Mark, if you could give it to us maybe one more time. And
this one, right? There.
There.
That is close.
Now, good luck, War Room. The others, not so much. That one, you think, you can't guess. Remember that.
Either way, guys, 2-0 leads against the Rangers. Not easy to hold on to, as we saw in New York 2.5 months ago.
Here's Brian Pakmara with the ball.
On video review, the call on the ice is confirmed. Goal.
There you go. They're going to call the goal. And, of course, was there a kicking motion? Did the skate blade lead the ice? Probably not.
The other way. Brought out at center ice and a pass up on the right wing from John Moore. Here's Nash driving the net. Scores!
And we have seen Nash do this once, and he's going to do it again. What a play. A little stutter step, goes to the net. Franzen was going to get the penalty, yeah, I believe, for interference in front. And by doing that, he took himself out of the play. He goes around Fraser Nash, protects the puck, and then Franzen there, I mean, by taking Hagelin down the way he did, he took his eye off the puck, took himself out of the play, and this would have been the penalty, but here comes Nash. What a play. What a goal. What a power forward this guy is.
Girardi chips it ahead for Stepan. Stepan moves in with Callahan. Callahan all the way across the net. He scores! Rick Nash! It's a power play goal! 2-0 Rangers!
Again, the Rangers, the coach, what they do. They get into neutral zone, they'll regroup, and then you're going to see Broussard, who will not get a point, right in the middle of the screen, let the puck go right there. He lets it go to Nash, and that gives Nash some time and some space, and he puts it in. But Broussard was so aware of where Nash was.
Got a very good shot. You can just tell the confidence he's gaining with each game.
That's the key. Nash with a good setup, gets it back. He scores! Rick Nash! Gives the Rangers a 6-0 lead.
Give and go the other way. The Sabres do not get the puck in deep. And now here come the Rangers back. 3-on-2. Pass, pass, shot. That quick. The puck hardly stays on the stick. Look at this. And that was Stepan, I believe, with the second, with the pass right back to Nash.
In 06-07, former captain at Guelph, Nash has scored, and that makes it 3-0.
What a pass by Brad Richards.
So a different line strikes this time.
Well, as a faceoff went for the Devils, look who ends up getting the puck. Turnover by Larson. Look at Richards. Wait. Soft pass. And then right on the ice, right between the legs of Johan Hedberg. But a beautiful pass, but love the patience of Brad Richards getting the puck out to Nash.
And I know you'll appreciate, as a former goal scorer in the league, Rick Nash, as soon as he gets at it, he doesn't look at the puck. He looks at the opening. That's a great feed from Richards, but what eyes by Rick Nash looking up at the target.
Zuccarello plays it along. Walked on now and then thrown by Richards. Zuccarello.
Eddie, that's pretty electrifying right there.
Great passing, but I want everybody to watch Matt Zuccarello. He's going to move this puck down to Brad Richards. Give and go, right? Go to the net, and then he throws right to Rick Nash, who's got that stick in a ready position. No chance for Johan Hedberg.
Don't stay to the outside. Get to the danger zone. Get to the area. Try to find a dead spot in coverage. Create room for somebody away from the puck like he does. Snap it home. That guy's a scoring machine.